说到脑袋变空白，大家应该有共同的这个经验吧？这时候其实你可以坦白说，sorry, I went blank for a moment. Sorry, I went blank for a moment. 抱歉，我刚刚脑袋一时一片空白。我们平常在说英文的时候啊，因为是我们的第二语言嘛，难免会很紧张。那如果呢，你又是紧张类型的人呢，就会雪上加霜了。所以今天呢，就要来教大家十句话。十句话让你在脑袋一片空白的时候呢，可以拿出来撑场面的英文哦。首先忘词的时候，很多人会想说，这怎么讲，然后就讲成了 how to say。 其实这句话文法是错的，你应该要说 how do I put this, how do I put this, 或者是 how should I put this, how should I put this。 put 在这边的意思是表达，整句的意思呢就是说，这该怎么说呢，这个要怎么表达呢？
how do I put this,
how do I put this,
how do I put this。
另外一个这该怎么说的用法呢，你可以讲What's the word for it? What's the word for it? 或者是 What's the word I'm looking for? What's the word I'm looking for? 这边比较像是你一时之间想不起来一个字，那个字呢可能是太少用了。像是前阵子呢，我一时忘记保鲜膜的英文怎么说，我就可以拿着保鲜膜说 What's the word for it? 那如果你手边刚好没有保鲜膜，你可以说The plastic thing you wrap on a bowl to cover food. 这时候就会有人说 You mean a plastic wrap?
What's the word for it?
What's the word I'm looking for?
What's the word I'm looking for?
下一句话很简单哦，可以直接承认说，我忘记要说什么了。I don't remember what I was going to say. I don't remember what I was going to say. 或者说 I don't know what I was going to say. I don't know what I was going to say. 也可以说 I was going to say something, but I forgot. I was going to say something, but I forgot. 这几句话的意思呢，都是差不多的。
Forgot what I was going to say.
Forgot what I was gonna say.
I don't know. I don't know what I was going to say.
下一句呢是 I don't know off the top of my head. I don't know off the top of my head. Off the top of my head 意思是不经思索，没有认真想。整句的意思就是，我一时想不到。比如说别人问你 When was the last presidential election in Taiwan? 上次台湾大选是哪一年啊？你一时想不起来，就可以说，I don't know off the top of my head. 然后再补一句。But I can go look it up. 但是啊，我可以去查一查哦。
That's just off the top of my head.
Just off the top of my head.
Not off the top of my head.
下一句话呢是 It was on the tip of my tongue. It was on the tip of my tongue. 话说到嘴边，但是我一时想不起来。再等一下下，我再想一下，我就会想起来了。比如说别人要你回想一个你的国小老师的名字，你就会说 Oh, I remember him. Oh, I remember, I remember. It's on the tip of my tongue. It's on the tip of my tongue.我快要想起来了，再给我一点时间，我马上就会想起来哦。
It was right on the tip of my tongue.
It's on the tip of my tongue.
It's on the tip of my tongue.
下一句呢是 I lost my train of thought. I lost my train of thought. 意思是，我突然忘记要说什么了。就是火车啊，通常是一节一节的嘛。如果中间有一节不见了，就是脱轨啦，有点像是啊，我思绪被打断了，或者是我的思路被打断了。I lost my train of thought.
Lost my train of thought.
I lost my train of thought.
I've lost my train of thought.
在紧张的时候，可能一时忘词，就是脑袋一片空白，所以忘记刚刚说到哪里了。这时候呢，你就可以说 Where was I? Where was I? 我刚刚在说什么？ What was I saying? What was I saying? 也是一样的意思哦。或者你可以说Where were we? 我们刚刚在说什么？ Where were we? 或者说 What were we talking about?What were we talking about? 我们刚刚在说什么？那这几句话的功能呢，就是争取一些时间让你重新整理思绪，同时啊，也就是暗示对方说，那个我刚刚说什么，可以提醒我一下吗？
Where was I?
Where were we?
What were we talking about?
说到脑袋变空白，大家应该有共同的这个经验吧？这时候其实你可以坦白说，sorry, I went blank for a moment. Sorry, I went blank for a moment. 抱歉，我刚刚脑袋一时一片空白。或者你可以说 Sorry, my mind went blank for a second. What did you say? 那这也是一个争取思考时间的方式哦。下来一句话呢，不能算是一句话，比较像是一个小技巧吧。那就是解释那个你忘记的词。比如说啊，在英文里面，大家就都知道，不同科的医生都是一个超长的词。比如说皮肤科的医生呢，叫做 dermatologist, dermatologist, 就是怎么可能记得这个字呢？所以如果你要说我要去看皮肤科，但是一时想不起来，这个超长的字是什么？你可以解释看看啊。I went to the skin doctor. I went to the skin doctor. 发明一个字，解释你要说什么，也可以达到沟通的目的哦。下一句话呢，也是一个偷吃步的方法，就是讲，大概这个东西什么意思呢？你可以用 something like that， 或者是 whatever you call it， 这些大概的意思来代替那个你忘记的字哦。 比如说刚刚我提到保鲜膜嘛，然后你需要保鲜膜，你就可以说 I need a plastic thing that you cover food with, whatever you call it. 我需要那个盖住食物的塑胶东西啊，我不知道那个叫什么啦，不管那个叫什么东西啦。总之就是个偷吃步的方式啦，不要执着你忘记了那个字，可以换个方式来说。
Whatever you call it.
Something like that.